Okay. Fellas. Here is the game. There is only one way to solve this. Can somebody come up here and translate? There is only one way to solve this. The question we will ask is this. Who has the bigger mouth? Here's how this game will work. I hope you enjoyed marshmallows last night.
I hate them.
This game is called Chubby Bunny.
Chubby Bunny?
Chubby Bunny. Chubby Bunny. Yes.
Who does
Chubby Bunny.
The goal of this game is to see who can fit the most marshmallows in his mouth.
Цель этой игры положить как можно больше маршмеллоу в рот.
Yes. And here's how we will do it. We will go one at a time. You put one marshmallow into your mouth. And once you have it in, you say, Chubby Bunny. And when you can no longer say Chubby Bunny, we will count to see who has the most marshmallows in his mouth, and that will tell us the winner.
Bill, you count it.
We will count it. Exactly. Dina, could you stay up here and feed Eric, please? All right, contestants. Are you ready?
Yeah.
Anton, are you ready? Sarah, you start the music and keep it on a medium level, and I will talk us through it. Whenever you want to start the music, Kate, we are ready. All right. No music. Okay, here we go. Great. All right. Marshmallow number one. No. You don't eat it. You hold it. Say Chubby Bunny. No, not yet. I'll go.
Chubby Bunny.
This is 7.
Cosby Foreman!
That is amazing. That might be a record. Okay.